yung may mga cases mo.
After a long day in class, these students have to make do sleeping on the cold cement floor, exposed to the elements. The students, some coming from distant provinces, were unable to get slots in any of the 12 dorms inside the campus. The result, says UP student Regent Miko Pangalanan, thousands of students have been without shelter since classes started August 3. Others were given temporary shelter in the office of the All UP Workers Union. Some students have decided to make the sunken garden their temporary home. Others were adopted by friends who are already in dorms. Some dormers pitched in with money and food. Others lent the homeless students some beddings.
I would not see that this is the first time that there is a shortage. It has been prevalent that there are students that have been forced to look for alternatives. Others are even pushed to find friends or even this post on Facebook, sino wala pang dorm, hanap tayo sa Katipunan. So they have to pay even a greater amount. Malala talaga yung sitwasyon para sa mga scholar ng bayan. Natutulog na lang sa sunken garden, sa 7-Eleven, sa McDo, kung anumang station, anumang establishment na 24/7.
A slot in a dorm room can cost around 2,000 pesos a month, including meals. Some dorms are semi-private, like the Acacia and Centennial residence halls, which can charge 1,500 pesos, but meals and electricity are not included. Architecture student Rog Soringa comes from a poor family. While he managed to get a slot in a semi-private dorm, paying for it will be difficult.
Since wala na po ako mastayhan, nag-camp out na lang po ako sa sunken garden. So, medyo palaboy-laboy po sa Philcoa. Actionan po nila kaagad kasi po hindi po madaling manirahan sa malayo.
UP Diliman Chancellor Michael Tan met with the students but he admitted it will take time to solve the problem.
Naghanap kami ng paraan eh. Like dati kasi kung tanggap ka pero ayaw tanggapin ng degree program mo, sorry ka na lang. Pero this year, naghanap kami, nagmatch kaya ang dami-daming mga extra freshmen. Panawagan kami sa mga ibang alumni, baka meron gustong mag-donate ng isang buong dorm, no?
The students were not satisfied with the explanation of the UP administration. They held a rally at Quezon Hall Thursday night asking for solutions to the shortage. While searching for answers as to why there are no more dorm slots for them, the UP students who are called Iskolar ng Bayan or Scholars of the People are also wondering where they can spend the night. Doris Bigonia, ABS-CBN News.